In this video, we study correlation coefficient. Karl Persons coefficient of correlation. Also, we study when we say that the correlation is positive, when we say that the correlation is negative, and when we say that there is no correlation. Now, before start with this topic, we just go through some formulas of correlation coefficient. Karl Persons coefficient of correlation is denoted by R of x, y, where x and y are the two variables. So here we want to find out a relation between x and y. That is a correlation. R of x, y is equal to covariance of xy divided by sigma x, sigma y. Now what is covariance of x, y is equal to summation of xi, yi upon n minus x bar y bar. X bar y bar are the mean of x and y. X bar is equal to summation of xi upon n, y bar is equal to summation of yi upon n. Sigma x is nothing but square root of summation of xi square upon n minus x bar square. Sigma y is nothing but square root of summation of yi square upon n minus y bar square. So, coefficient of correlation formula also can be write as. So, after substituting the values of covariance of xy, sigma x and sigma y, we get the coefficient of correlation is equal to summation of xi yi upon n minus summation of xi upon n, summation of yi upon n divided by square root of summation of xi square upon n minus summation of xi upon n the complete square. Square root of summation of yi square upon n minus summation of yi upon n the complete square. Now depending upon the values of r, remark, if value of r x comma y is greater than 0, then correlation is called positive. If r of x comma y is less than 0, then correlation is negative. So, these are the basic formulae we required for correlation coefficient. Thank you. Visit again. Do your best.